Hey everybody, for today's recipe we will be making homemade pizza. So we'll start with a pizza sauce recipe. For my pizza sauce recipe, I just combined one part tomato paste and two parts tomato sauce. Season it with salt and pepper, garlic powder, and oregano. So just mix all these ingredients together to make our pizza sauce. So just stir it and mix it, and then just put it on the side while we will start with our pizza dough. So this is our pizza sauce. So we'll start with our pizza dough now. So for our pizza dough, we need a cup of warm water, and then a teaspoon of yeast, a couple teaspoon of white sugar, and a pinch of salt. And also we need extra virgin olive oil for this recipe. So we'll have a couple of tablespoon of olive oil, and then we'll just add our flour into this mixture, and then we'll start to mix and knead it. So like we'll just mix it until it's like ready to be handled with our bare hands, and then put it on the counter and knead it for around 10 minutes until it's smooth like this. And then we will just rub a little bit of that olive oil and cover it with kitchen towel for half an hour. So after half an hour, we can now start to work with it again by using this rolling pin to flatten it so that it's easier to spread on the baking sheet or the pan that we will be using. So just spread it and then line it into this baking sheet, and then we will start to put some sauce. So just put a couple tablespoon first, and then if you want more, just add a little bit more. So I put 5 tablespoons of the sauce, and then we will just sprinkle it with cheese and then the toppings. So for our toppings today, we will be using a sliced salami, pepperoni, and ham. So we will be making all meat pizza. So after distributing or topping it with meat, make sure that this meat are distributed equally and evenly, and then top it with mozzarella cheese before baking it into the oven. Like we bake it for 20 minutes at 400 Fahrenheit. So after baking it for 20 minutes, the pizza is now ready. So this is our homemade pizza.